Hold on. One more second. Okay, I had to save. Did you ever wonder how electronics like this game controller can keep working for years? The answer is gold. Gold. Gold! Hi, I'm Chris from the Lowell Institute of Mineral Resources at the University of Arizona. Today, we'll explore one of the most coveted of mineral resources, gold. Gold is mined from the ground in both underground and surface mines. These rocks here all contain gold. Sometimes we find gold nuggets, or native gold, or very small flakes that we can see. But sometimes the gold in the rock is too small for us to see, like in this ore from Costa Rica. Often, when we think of gold, we think of jewelry, or coins like these. But it is also an important part of modern electronics. Without mineral resources like gold, we wouldn't be able to enjoy gaming once our schoolwork is done. Now, let's take a look at how gold helps us do that gaming. Here we have a controller for a popular game system. If we open it up, we can look at what makes it go, like this battery here and a button. But you know what? Check this out. If you look closely at the circuit board, what colors can you see? Well, there's green, black, orange, and that's right, gold. These gold-colored spaces, those are actual gold. So, why is there gold in our game controller? Gold is a unique metal. It doesn't rust. That means it doesn't change when it touches air or water. Other metals, like iron, copper, or silver, can change when they touch oxygen or moisture in the air. You might have heard this called rust or tarnish. This change is called oxidation, because the metal is reacting, or mixing, with oxygen. But gold doesn't do that. It's non-reactive. So the metal contacts in your controller stay clean, and the electricity flows easily. The gold here is very thin, but there is enough of it to keep your controller working hard. No matter if you live here or here, thanks to gold and other mineral resources, we can enjoy a game and stay connected to each other. I wonder what else we use mineral resources for. Check out our next video to find out. That's all for today, so see you, and thank you very much.